Hey guys, ACNL here, back with another tutorial, and today I'm going to show you how to make a money tree. There are certain items you need for this. One is a golden shovel, and another thing is 1,000 or more bells. You can get the golden shovel after buying 50 fertilizers at TNT Emporium. With that being said, let's get... Oh my god, I really need a new camera. Sorry about that. Anyways, as you can see, I made a good amount of space for my money tree, and I dug a hole in the middle where the money tree will grow. So what you need to do is open your inventory and, like, take out your bells. As you can see, I'm grabbing 30,000 bells from my pockets. Like that. Now, go back to your inventory and... What you need to do is click on your bell amount, then click on bury. Like that. And you are all set. Just so you know, it doesn't always grow into a money tree. It most of the time grows into a regular tree. What I do is I plant one each day, and if it grows into a regular tree, I'll chop it down. If it's a money tree, it'll become part of my town. But it's your decision if you want to shake it or not, as it doesn't grow back. Well, thanks for watching the tutorial, and Dex will see you later. Bye-bye.